Hello everyone, here is an exciting opportunity for all the 2020 batch students. Mindtree has announced its off-campus recruitment drive, okay, for 2020 batch. So in this video, we are going to check in detail how you can apply, what is the selection process, what is the package, eligibility criteria, everything. So before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press that like button. And definitely it will help us and motivate us to create more videos. So before we start, I would like to tell that most important thing that tomorrow is the last day to register for this particular opportunity. So you can check registrations close on 25th Jan at 6 p.m. So you have to register today and tomorrow itself. Okay. So the eligibility criteria is BE, BTech in computer science, IT and circuit branches. So I'll tell what are the circuit branches. Year of graduation is 2020. Date of joining is February 2021, end of February 2021. So once you get selected, you will be facing a virtual onboarding and learning program, which is around 90 days of training. Okay. So now let us check the details. So here you can check for job description. They have told to click here. So this is the job description. So first they have told about the company Mindtree. So you can go through that. Next. So you can check the package is 3.5 lakhs per annum. And the stipend is 22,000 per month. So this is the stipend you will be getting during the learning program or the training period. Okay. Once you complete that training period, then you will be shifted to the package of 3.5 lakhs. Next, designation is software engineer. Okay. There is a 2 years of service agreement of worth rupees 2 lakhs. Okay. Next, what is the eligibility criteria? So you can just check over here. So you should be having 65% or 6.5 CGPA in your BE BTech graduation. Okay. 10th and 12th is 60% or 6 CGPA and above, which are the IT streams, that is computer science and information technology or information science. Now check which are the circuit streams, electronic and communication, electrical and electronics engineering, electronics and instrumentation, electronics and telecommunication, only telecommunication. So all these circuit streams are allowed. So now this is the interview process and assessment process. Just check, there will be aptitude test, coding test, a technical screening, technical discussion, and then the HR interview. Okay. So this is the process which they are going to follow for the off-campus software engineer process. So this is more about the learning program. Okay. So you can check here. It is a skill specific 90-day learning program. Generally, this training program happens at Bhubaneswar. Okay. It is a residential program, but currently you can check all the currently learning programs are virtual because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Okay. So here you can check the registration link is also given over here. So you can just click on here and you will get this particular form. So you can fill this form and register for this. Again, I will tell the last date to register is tomorrow, 25th January before 6 p.m. So you can enter your details about your name, gender, university registration. Here you can enter your university registration number, which is there on your mark sheet. Here you can enter your date of birth, mobile number, email ID, degree institution name, your college name, your college city, college state. Okay. You can just select the region from which region your college is. BE or BTech, you can select. Your branch, you can select. Year of passing should be 2020 because this drive is only for 2020 batch. Graduation percentage. If you have any backlogs in your degree, you have to mention. If no, then you can select no. 12th, 10th percentage. They are even asking if you are currently working in any company. Okay, so if you are currently working, then will you be able to join by the end of Feb if offered? Okay, so that you need to tell. If you're not working, then just select no. Okay, and then you can submit. So thank you for watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and apply for this opportunity as soon as possible. Thank you.